Sea Life Park's pseudorca, or false killer whale, has died. Kina came to the park in 2015 with longtime companions, Atlantic bottlenose dolphins Boris and B.J. She participated in research on the effects of sonar on marine mammal hearing, which was later used to set legislative guidelines for man-made sounds in the ocean. She also interacted with school children and participated in educational programs. Kina was 44 years old.